after this match, you're a part of the Mustang program. You know, you're not really in the Mustang program, you know, football program anymore. Fellas, and don't dishonor you. You better go play as hard as you can play. Okay, I don't care who we're playing, I don't care who's on the field, but those of you that take the field, you know, you're going to give it all you got, and they want to see what happens. Fellas, if we win the toss, we're going to take the ball. Okay, I'm pretty sure they're the same way. Guys, that win is a big deal tonight. You know, if whoever gets it, you know, if it's us, we've got to drive it out of there. If it's them, you got to keep them down there. You know, because that punt into the wind sure could either set them up good or set us up good. Okay, you know, if we get it, you know, we're going to take the ball, I'm sure that they'll choose this scene. Fellas, it's, you know, again, you seniors, it's your night. You know, we're going to let you pretty much go with as much as you want to. Okay, and, you know, but at some point, we're definitely going to have everybody in there. You know, if you want to end this game on the field, that's your right and your call. Okay, and you, all you underclassmen, you make sure this one right here leaves you. I mean, they're just going to be a patient about that to this night. And, you know, we'll start working on next year, next week.
Sweetwater Mustangs, captains for the Bulldogs.